We do have some breaking news in Anderson County where a man is dead following a shooting. Police say it happened on E Street around 8:15 this evening. Officers say a man was shot in the chest and died, and a woman has been detained. The coroner has not identified the victim.
In Greenwood.